Takes a hit from Ekman Larson. Boyle right back to Laura. Laura tries the big one that hit the outside of the post. He had Bobrovsky in the net, and it looked like Bobrovsky off balance with some contact in the crease, and Laura almost banked it home.
And Bobrovsky was on his back. Bobrovsky's on his backside. Dobrowski's in front of the net, battling. Ran into Bobrovsky, fell down, almost had an opportunity to put that puck in the net. Not sure it would have stayed, but it was close.
Icing is the call here as Montour sends it all the way down.
Boston had a lot of sustained pressure in the offensive zone due to the close change. They rolled their line over in front of the net. You can see there, Kulikov cross-checks Dobrowski and then hits Bobrovsky. He falls down. A good opportunity. This would have been close. Kulikov definitely pushes Dobrowski in. As that shot comes through, Bobrovsky still makes the save as he's on his backside.